One is known as rain water. Harvesting. Second one, I will cover that. What is a check dam? Third one will be the drip irrigation.
water.
Now I will summarize these all things with one flow diagram. Let's have a look. How it is? In that chapter, we have learned sources of water. That was rainwater, pond water, ocean. In that we have learned some important rainwater harvesting, check dams, drip irrigation, pour into the planted pot. मैं suggest करूँगी जब आप foodstuffs को like vegetables को example vegetable fruits wash off करें उसे कहाँ पे आपके घर पे pot लगे होंगे गमले लगे होंगे वास लगे होंगे वो planted होंगे और वहाँ पे जाके आप उसको रखें. I want